la partita, io vado già.
Vai. Noi ci divertiamo. Certo.
to the show? How many people came here from Italy?
Hey!
Glad you could make it. Sicily, you came from Sicily to swim? Ladies and gentlemen, it's almost time to start the show, so just relax. Mike Willis on guitar and vocals and Pretzel. Tommy Mars on keyboards and very thick eyeglasses. David Logeman on drums and dust particles. Arthur Barrow on bass, stunt vocals, and tiny screwdriver. Ray Knight of the Living Dead White on guitar and vocals.
Dwindle off into the twilight realm of my own sea.
what a strangle vibe they were sucking on each other's dick. But that was only a bunch of imaginary notes I played. Just a little extra something to keep me going from day to day. And that's okay. I'm getting out of here pretty soon. get the squints from your counters and your wine. You're so big, it's so tiny. Every cloud is silver lining. The great escape for all of you.
Thank you. Thank you.
said, I'm out of sight. He said, for a nominal service charge, I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was really willing and able to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. But I said, with that cosmic debris.
Try to fall in. Why did you try? Better go away. girl is easy me. I've seen her on the street. She blew blouse and a tiny little dress. A banner in the street. We'll be right back. should know what girls are doing every time I sit down. If you never try to get me straight, you out. It's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself. Mud clubs,
there ain't no sign in the front.
Mud clubs,
there ain't no sign in the back.
Mud clubs.
Now people, if you don't go, then you won't know about the show on the road. You're at the mud club, that's right.
Better hurry up, because the folks down there is on auto-destruct, and so can you be too. Fact of the matter, it's made for you.
Try it on a Saturday about 4 o'clock in the morning, or even on a Sunday at midnight, when there's just a few of them fabulous poodles doing the peppermint twist for real, in a black sack dress with 9-inch heels, and then a guy with a blue mohawk. In serious weather, yes, that's right, the bass player from the Plasmatics. And all the rest of whom for which to win, so never impartially indeterminate mild critical degradation. Hit the path to the sudsy yellow nozzle of their foaming nocturnal parametric digital whole wheat interfaith geothermal terpsichorean ejectamenta in France.
And then they work the wall, they work the pipe, they work the floor, they work the wall some more. In serious leather, in serious pain, in serious clothing. From when they come downtown, from the ruins of Studio 54, to twist and groove in an arrogant gesture to the best of what the 20th century has to offer.
At the Mud Club
in France. Al Malcolm is down there right now looking for a virgin with nice breath. Oh, here's one now.
Like you've never seen. They got a blowjob and his feet are turned green in France.
Wait a minute. Now Willis got an episode of this. Excuse us for just a minute.
I got one. The girls are all salty, the guys are all sweet.
What was it?
What was it wrong? Never mind.
Food's pretty good. Food ain't too shabby.
That was such a good verse, too, and I can't remember.
Food ain't too shabby. The guys are all salty, no, the girls are all salty, and the guys are all sweet. The food ain't too shabby, but they piss off.
All right, there we go. The guys are all sweet. The food ain't too shabby, and they piss in the street.
In France.
All you have to do is sing along. Just say in France every once in a while, and you'll have it done. Okay. They got some coffee that'll lead to a cup, and when you go caca, they make you stand up.
In France.
Stick to your cheeks. It'll smell like a native for a couple of weeks.
In France.
Back to our show.
Hey, the really dance there, and all of this stuff. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing on the wall. Hey, the people here really tearing it up. On the side, in the back, by the front of the stage. Hey, really crazy, you can take it from me. I should know.
Says that love me shall inherit.
thumb deal and you're up against the wall. Well, people, you ain't even got no kind of deal at all. 'Cause what they do in Washington, they just take care of
Barrow, Ray White. Thanks for coming to the show. Good night. Thank you.
Extreme. dreaming of a handsome son of a bitch. Gonna get a good job and be real rich.
Women's liberation, freedom all across the nation. I told you people I was not ready, but I fucked this thing by the name of bitch. She made me live and speech this. She tried to make me say when I left my balls in the ice, but you left me free. I guess it's still her fault.
I smell like Vaseline, and I'm a visible son of a bitch. Am I a poor lady? I don't know which.
I wonder, 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 wonder.
So I went out and bought me a leisure suit. I jeans and my chains, but I'm still kind of cute.
Got a job doing radio promos.
Some of the jocks can even tell I'm a homo.
Eventually, me and a friend
sort of drifted along into S&E.
I can turn about the dollar and the dollar of power.
Long as I get some little good and shower.
Oh God, I am the American dream.
With the spindle up my butt till it makes me scream.
And I'll do everything to get ahead.
I'll lay awake at night saying thank you, Fred.
Oh God, oh God, I'm so fantastic.
Thanks to Freddy, I'm a sexual spastic.
And my name is Bobby Brown.
Watch me now, go around.
My name is Bobby Brown.
Watch me now, go around.
And my name is Bobby Brown.
Watch me now, because the name of this song is Miss Pinky.
Since you have requested another song, we feel it's our duty to give you a song of love
and animal husbandry.
In France.
That's right.
Ready? One, two, one, two, three.
Thank you. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Watermelon!
1, 2, 3, 4.
What's your word, Hurry?
Oh, no.
This is Henderson Mail, buddy. You're going to have to sign for this.
Oh, no.
Come on out. I know you're in there.
Oh, no.
I don't want to get drafted. I don't want to go.
judge would have him. No special guests. The DA will order a secret test of his regimental tone in the side of his desk. And they'll put out a call, yoo-hoo, for the jury vote. And then the judge would say, no poo-poo jokes. Don't drag in the bandit for all to see.
And all the body have a sympathy.
Hot soapy water in the first degree. And then the bandit might say,
did you call this misery? Well, did you call this misery? Well, did you call this misery?
One girl's out.
Let the fiend go free.
Granted, are you guilty? Tell me, what's your plea? Another girl's out. Tell me, did you do these deeds in